In this tutorial, we will learn how to do prime factoring. To begin, let's look at the definition. A number's prime factors are the prime numbers that multiplied together give the number. The tools you will need to do prime factoring are to learn a few tricks and to know the first few prime numbers. Let's begin by learning the first few prime numbers, those less than 20. These are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, and 19. These numbers are only divisible by themselves or by 1. Therefore, they are prime numbers. Now let's learn some tricks. A number is divisible by 2 if it is even. In other words, if it ends in 2, 4, 6, 8, or 0. Another trick is that a number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 3. So for example, the number 21, if you take the first digit 2 and add it to the second digit 1, you get the result 3. That number is divisible by 3, so 21 is divisible by 3. A third trick is that a number is divisible by 5 if it ends in either 0 or 5. So for example, 155 is divisible by 5, as is 210, but 214 is not divisible by 5. Let's do an example. Let's find the prime factors of the number 30. First of all, we notice that 30 is an even number because it ends in the digit 0. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. We can write 30 as 2 times 15. 15 is not prime. It ends in 5, so it is divisible by 5. 15 is 3 times 5. All of our factors are prime, so we find that the answer to the prime factors of 30 are that 30 is equal to 2 times 3 times 5.